Hello, you guys, and welcome to Vlogmas. I don't need diamonds, no sparkly things. Cause you can't find this appealing. Okay, so hi guys, welcome to Vlogmas 2023, the 11th year in a row that we are doing Vlogmas. Welcome. So today is November 26th, maybe? I don't really know, but it's 2 days after Thanksgiving. I usually decorate and we'll vlog it for you guys and show you guys me like decorating my room for Christmas, because I don't really start doing Vlogmas until December 1st, and I'll be posting that on Saturday. Because the first Friday, so I'll film my Friday and then post it on Saturday. So you're seeing this on the 1st, because I want something to come out on December 1st, because it's just a monumental moment. So I always just pre-film something for you guys to have on the 1st on Friday that you're watching this. We are going to be decorating my room now. This is so exciting because I actually bought a new Christmas tree. I've had the same Christmas tree for 10 years that I've been doing Vlogmas. I don't know how long, I think I've had it longer than that, but it was a 4-foot Christmas tree, good and faithful. I still have it, but I was just like, let's upgrade this year. So we got a 6.5-foot Christmas tree, and I'm kind of scared to see if it's gonna fit in my room. So we're gonna figure that out together. But I guess before we get into that, I did buy a few things I want to show you guys, and then I have to go through my stuff because last Christmas my I wasn't here, I was in Tennessee, and my mom did her like decorating in my room, and so I haven't touched my Christmas stuff since 2020, because in 2021 we did Christmas in Tennessee and I was living in Milwaukee. I don't think I've touched any of my Christmas stuff till 2020, since 2020. My mom again has, you know, decorated my room with things that she's bought, but like my things I haven't since 2020, so that'll be interesting to go through. But let's go through some of the things I bought, and I have a few boxes to go through, so let's do that. Okay, so I went to Hobby Lobby because I couldn't pass up the 50% off, I think it was. So let me show you what I got. I got this cute wreath. I think I'm gonna put it on my door, and honestly anywhere. These are actually from Target, but I got the white, the red, the green. I think they do light up, and I think they're so cute. I think these were only like $3. I got this mug that says, "Oh, what fun," and it's huge. I just think it's so cute. Oh, what fun it is to ride. I bought these little guys, Christmas trees. These light up as well. I kind of wanted to make my room like these like fun colors. It was so hard to find like pastel and like fun color Christmas stuff. So I couldn't really lean into that this year as much as I wanted to. And then lastly, my favorite thing. How adorable is this candy cane pillow? So cute. Oh, I also got a 9-foot garland to put somewhere. Maybe on my desk. I just made a mess. Okay, so we're gonna take this nice and slow as far as like, this might take me 2 days to do. But I'm going to go through the boxes now, but I'm going to put everything away. And we'll put up the tree. Woo! So I'm watching Elf. It's on TV, which we love. It's setting a vibe. And I found 2 bins of Christmas stuff. And like I said, I haven't decorated since 2020. So I'm gonna go through this stuff and see what I want to actually decorate with and what I'll just keep in the garage, I guess. So we're gonna go through it. Wish me luck. scissors. Alright, so this is all the stuff that I took out of the bins. And I took the bins back down because I'm like, get it out of here. So I think I'm going to start decorating this and then we'll do the tree. It's the grand reveal right there. But it's a lot of stuff. So I'm going to start putting some up and showing you guys. Remy, the goat of Vlogmas. And Thanksgiving leftovers, I made myself a Shirley Temple. Just gonna sit here, watch this, and then I'm gonna put up the tree after this, hopefully. Hey guys, I put up some Christmas decorations. I'll show you guys a little montage after we put up the tree. So it is time. Let's put up the tree. I'm a little nervous. Like I said, I don't know if the diameters will fit for the spot that I have it, but let's give it a go and put up the tree. I just need to fluff it out and then sweep because there's so much frost on the floor, but it looks pretty good. What do you guys think? It's huge. And that box is not gonna be there. I need to move my laundry basket. I think I'm gonna take down this peace sign. It's not giving me Christmas, but I don't know if it looks too cluttered. It definitely does, but there's nothing we can do about it. Don't know how I feel about it. Let me know how you guys think. I don't know if it's like too much going on, you know? I don't have that much space to work with, but I don't want it to look overcrowded. But I also know me and I don't like change. So having a new Christmas tree for the first time in like 10 years, it's gonna take some getting used to, but let me show you. So I don't have like any like decorative ornaments. I just have the ornaments that I've collected over the years. This isn't even all of them, but just some of them. I think it looks so good with the lights on, but like the cleanup for the flockedness, no one told me that it was going to be so messy, but some of the Christmas ornaments that I have, my sister Jenna, we do Secret Santa and we get a ornament that represents that person that you have for Secret Santa. And she got me this camera because I do Vlogmas every year. And I have that one. Oh my God, don't fall. I have this one I got for myself in 2020. I love this one. I love like the colors that he's holding. I have this Black Lives Matter one. I think I got the one from Nordstrom in 2021. I also have this Coca-Cola one because that's my favorite. I think I got that from Hobby Lobby. I have this one. I think I got this one in 2018. I got this one because it reminds me of my Meemaw. And I just loved it. Sparkly, pretty. I have this one. I think I got this one from Hobby Lobby in 2019. I try to write the year I got them so I can look back 10 years from now and say, oh, that one's from what year? This one we made when we had Christmas in Tennessee. We made ornaments, and this is that one from 2021. And I'm not really sure about this guy, but he's here. Oh, and this one I got when we went to Cancun. I got this one in Mexico. I wrote Mexico 2019. So those are some of my favorite ornaments. I did put up the star just because I don't have anything, obviously. I think it looks pretty good. But yeah, pretty happy with all of the things. If you look right here, I have a little tree, and then I put like Christmas greenery in that. I have this sign here. My favorite part of my decorations is this stockings like decoration. So I have a bunch of stockings. I think I got the base from like the dollar section at Target one year, and most of the stockings are from the Dollar Tree, except for this one. My friend Amanda gave this one to me. So I think this is one of my favorite like things I add to my room each year. So on my dresser, I have some garland. I had these from Hobby Lobby. I think I got those in 2020. I have some candles. So I have like, this candle. This is an Anthropologie candle. It has nothing to do with Christmas, but I love that candle. And this is actually, maybe I should light this. It actually smells like Christmas tree. I think I got this one from Target a few years back. Ah! Sorry. Don't know how to light a freaking candle, apparently. Yeah, I got the matching ones on this side. I think I got this from Target. These are from Hobby Lobby. I got this from Hobby Lobby. I always think it looks so random, but I love the pop of color. I was gonna add something here, which I still might. Maybe I'll add this because this is barely hanging on. Put that back. What else do I have? Okay, this is backlit, but I have these like colorful ornaments on the tree. I put the falala there just to like, I don't want to take down all the pictures. Like that just does not sound like a fun thing to do. I did add these. I want to add my mirror here, but I don't know if I'm going to do that before Christmas. And then, oops. I added the garland and the trees here. I need to get batteries for those. So I have the garland on my little mini desk that I'm going to be editing at. I still have some other stuff here. I think I might, maybe I'll add a snow globe up there, but it might be too heavy. I don't know. But yeah, this is the room. Oh, also I have a record player coming. You're probably like, well, Jade, where are you gonna fit it? I'm either gonna put the record player here. I don't know how big it is, but I think I'm gonna either put it right here, or if it fits, maybe on top of this little bookshelf that I have over here. So we'll see. It gets here on Monday, so you will find out tomorrow, I guess, because I'll definitely have it up and running by December 1st if it's a go or not. Oh, I also have, I bought these yesterday. Did I need them? No. But I was like, I need to have them at my disposal. All right. I'm happy with that. I can't believe I have a 6-foot Christmas tree. Crazy. Hi guys. So it's the next day, it's Sunday, and we've been just like chilling all day. We ran to Sephora. Let me show you what I got. I actually have to make some returns because I bought a concealer, not my right shade. Also watching Hunger Games has been on like repeat since like last night, so I've been watching it all day, yesterday and today. It's great. I bought the Kosas concealer, but I got too dark of a shade. This is 8.5C. So I might get a lighter shade. I think after work tomorrow, grab a lighter shade. But I also got the Glow Recipe Dewdrops. I got the mini one to see if I liked it. And then I got a new Rare Beauty blush in Worth. So I'll let you know how I like those two things, but I have to return, unfortunately, the Kosas. Look at my tree! Okay, we're gonna go decorate the tree downstairs or put it up. And I thought I'd show you guys because decorating for Christmas, first vlog. So let's go downstairs and put up our Christmas tree for the house.
Hey, we're gonna do the advent.
Why is it look so
every
dark?
Sunday in December. Where's the Christmas music?
Hey Google, play Christmas music on Pandora. Volume 6. One, my camera battery died, and we can't figure out the light situation, the outlet situation. So we're just fluffing until we can figure out how to get all these lights on. It's so pretty.
I'm defeated.
Jalen is defeated.
The tree won.
The tree won. You've been at it for like 2 minutes. Like
2 minutes? You.
Yeah, I have. All right. I'll come back once it's all lit and pretty.
Mary, did you know?
We're putting. Is there like a.
Is this Three Kings coming what?
We're here. Mom, sing.
No!
You're supposed to sing, Mom.
We'll raise it.
What?
Thank you. He's leaning.
That ceiling in there is lower, me higher.
There you go.
Mary, did you know? Mary,
Dylan, you stood there and you're like. Good job, Dylan. I'm proud of you. These stars up. We're missing some lights.
No. Some.
Some. But you can't really tell. There's some like missing here and here. But
did you know that your baby boy?
We're still gonna keep rocking. We had to do a whole ceremony for the star.
It's the face of
lady. Oh,
Mary, did you know?
Pan into the star.
We found them.
Oh my plaid. This is a lot of plaid. Okay, Dylan, she's going full force decorating. She's gonna put that one thing up and be done.
Shame.
so it's the end of the night. It's, I believe it's like 9 o'clock. Yeah. It's 9:05. So I'm going to hit the sack. I just wanted to end this Welcome to Vlogmas vlog, and thank you so much for watching. I hope you guys stay tuned and come back each day whenever you can and check out my Vlogmas this year. If you did like it, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe if you are not. And yeah, I hope you guys are excited for this Vlogmas season. We have a lot of things planned, and I just am excited just to make these memories with my family and just have a really great Vlogmas. So yeah, stay tuned. Lots more to come every single day. I'll see you tomorrow. Bye.